like a new fling. We don't know where this is going or whether it'll all blow up when we start meeting the rest of Alfa Romeo's U.S. Bond family next year, but damn, things between us and the 2017 Giulia Quadrifoglio are hot right now. As in, cuffed to the bedposts hot.